off-road TCC allows you to choose torque converter clutch behavior while in manual mode, manual select mode, or manutronic mode. Designed for four-wheel drive situations such as steep trails, rock crawling, and autocross, off-road mode gives you maximum control of the vehicle using the throttle, similar to a manual transmission, but with the advantages of an automatic. Under the first drop-down box, you can choose to disable off-road, which will disable the torque converter clutch while in manual 1 or 2 range. This is how most OEM transmissions behave. If this setting is used when Manutronic is engaged, the same torque converter clutch criteria used for normal, full automatic ranges will apply. Choosing Advanced Off-Road TCC settings will enable the use of the torque converter clutch in manual modes. This setting uses the input shaft RPM as the only torque converter clutch control criteria. Another feature of this mode is that the TCC won't disengage at closed throttle, operating similarly to a manual transmission clutch. The drop-down boxes in the lower left set when the torque converter clutch will be used. The first drop-down lets you choose to use it at part throttle in manual 3, manual 2 and 3, or never. The bottom drop-down box sets the same options for full throttle. If Enable TCC in First Gear is checked on the Transmission tab, then First Gear will be available in these options as well. The drop-down boxes in the lower right set the torque converter clutch strategy. You can choose between the Auto Range strategy with RPM settings, or the Off-Road control, and fill in the TCC on and off RPM in the boxes below. The first drop-down box sets this for the manual range, and the second sets it for Manutronic mode. It's best to set the turn-on RPM to a fairly low value, between 1100 and 1400 RPM. For the turn-off speed, it is best to set it 100 or more RPM above idle speed to prevent the engine from lugging on deceleration.